सौरभ गरिमा पर है बच्चे बच्चे का अभिमान, गंगा यमुना ब्रह्मपुत्र गाती हैं इसके गान। सत्य अहिंसा तथा प्रेम देते गीता तथा वेद का ज्ञान। जय जय भारत देश महान, जय जय भारत देश महान। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑनरेबल प्रिंसिपल मैम, रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, काइंड हार्टेड पेरेंट्स एंड माय डियर फेलो बीइंग्स। आई अनुपम मलिक
एंड आई मन्नतवीर कौर, स्टूडेंट ऑफ गुरु नानक फाउंडेशन पब्लिक स्कूल, विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस डे। टुडे वी इंटरनॉट्स हैव गैदर्ड हियर for e-celebration of 74th year of our independence. Let's salute the leaders who had made our freedom possible. Without their sacrifices, today's celebration would have not been possible.
I would request to our worthy principal ma'am, Miss Poonam Sharma, to unfurl the national flag and commemorate today's anniversary. I request all to stand up in respect to our nation. I would request our worthy principal ma'am, Miss Poonam Sharma, to please share her words of wisdom.
It's my immense pleasure that today I'm addressing to all my staff members and the school students on the eve of 74th Independence Day. It's a big day in the history of India. It is the day which reminds us the struggle, the hard work and the sacrifices did by our freedom fighters. They did so that we could breathe in the free air. The free air importance, I believe we can understand very well in this pandemic situation, because right now we are all confined to our homes or to our localities or up to our states. That itself reminds us how it will be so difficult for the people on the days before independence to live. The situation reminded us a lot of things. This pandemic, where we are not face to face, we are celebrating this Independence Day through webcasting. We are not face to face having a celebration. Many more people lost their lives. But of course, every situation teaches us a lot. This pandemic teaches us a lot, a very important lesson, health and hygiene. Another lesson, how important is life, the family, the people, and the neighbor. Most importantly, we have learned the wealth in the real life is the health, not the money. Everyone, I hope my students are also keeping in the mind, they are keeping whatever the guideline being issued by the nation, by the state government, when they have to move, how they have to move, what social distancing means. They have to wash their hands frequently, because it is very difficult. I know we do understand, because it's a long time we are not able to having a freedom which we are looking up, but still, whatever the situation is, we have to follow, we have to learn how we can be more secure. So this is the thing which we have to keep in mind. One more important thing which we have learned is how to be learned when we are at a distance. That is called online classes. So firstly, though, I will congratulate all the staff members of GNFPS who really worked hard to make this movement of online classes very well, very successful. So it is a hardcore of all the teachers, those who have even not learned how to use even the social medias. They come up on a Zoom whenever it was needed, whenever we have told to change, they change themselves. One more thing I would also address and declare, the GNFPS class 12th result, which really a proud moment for all GNFPS family. There is a class 12th students, Jasmine Kaur and Sahajpreet Kaur. They brought laurel to the school. They stood top in the Mohali district. It's a wonderful moment for everyone. But of course, it is a hard core and the hard work of the teachers, as it is called a teamwork. Teamwork is a dream work. It is rightly said. So when we had started taking dreaming about this school 3 or 4 years back, I started working on the team, and I hope somehow we are successful. Teachers know what they have to do. Now they are self-independent, self-directed. One more thing, we are all missing the children. I hope my children are also missing the school. The new hope already had come up. The vaccination for the COVID-19 already invented by the Rus, and I believe India also is coming up with this innovation very soon. So till we are confined, till we are not going to take up whatever we wanted to be a physical classes. But I believe all students understand, the parents understand, this is the obligation by the society and by the guideline of the government. But still, whatever the help we can move, we can do, we are doing. On this occasion, I will congratulate all the staff members and the students who really worked hard to make this event successful. So we'll have a clap for them. And at the last, not the least, I will pray to the Almighty to get free from this world, from this COVID-19, and the life will become normal and we'll meet face to face once again. So thank you and happy Independence Day once again. Thank you. Thank you.
Dear Principal Ma'am, we are continually impressed with your ability to unite our campus community. You have fostered a sense of support and appreciation that allow us as an educator to improve our practice daily. Your long hours and hard work make such a difference to ensure the learning and growth of both our students and staff. We are forever grateful for all you do. So, always help people to feel relaxed and happy. Patriotic song encourages to do something good for our own country. It brings a sense of fulfillment and responsibility towards the country. In the short, it gives us a feeling to cherish our motherland and feel proud of it. Let's fill ourselves with that joy and invite our teachers to sing a patriotic indeed a great performance. Thank you, our dedicated teachers, for mesmerizing us with this beautiful song.
We are very glad to take the opportunity to speak about our nation on this Independence Day. 73 years ago, in 1947, we got freedom from British rule. We are fortunate that our freedom fighters fought for us and gave us a land of peace.
So many great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, and many others devoted their whole life to the service of nation. We are proud to be a part of an independent nation that has freedom of speech, expression, and freedom to live life in our own way.
Today, India is making advancements in the fields of technology, education, sports, and many others. Even in these tough times, we are learning things and moving forward. The freedom that we enjoy today is the result of long continuous struggles done by our forefathers, leaders, and freedom fighters. Today is the day to pay tribute to all of them.
So at the end of the speech, we would like to say that we must not forget our own people who struggled hard to make us free. And now it's our time to do something significant for our country. So let's celebrate this occasion with joy and remember their sacrifices. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
सारी दुनिया को यह दिखाना है, आज का दिन हमारा है, यही हमारा नारा है. All I desire for my country is happiness. Let me wish you a special happy Independence Day. Let's salute the great nation for its independence. I hope you all feel grateful for the freedom you have and are proud of the nation you are born into. Jai Hind.
We dance for laughter, we dance for tears, we dance for madness, we dance for fears, we dance for hopes, we dance for screams. We are the dancers, we create the dreams. I hope you get the idea what our next performance going to be. Right, it's dance. With a good round of applause, let's welcome the girls of class 9th for their performance on Desh Mera Rangeet.
We'll be right back.
That was indeed a lovely performance. How captivating and solacing it was. The sound of music and thuds of dance steps are still tickling my eardrums.
देशभक्तों के बलिदान से स्वतंत्र हुए हैं हम। देशभक्तों के बलिदान से स्वतंत्र हुए हैं हम। कोई पूछे कौन हो तो गर्व से कहें भारतीय हैं हम, भारतीय हैं हम।
सुप्रभात, मेरा नाम रुपिंदर कौर है। मैं गुरु नानक फाउंडेशन पब्लिक स्कूल की छात्रा हूँ। आज मैं इस स्वतंत्र दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर आप सबके साथ एक कविता साझी करने जा रही हूँ। मेरी कविता का विषय है मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है। मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है, उसका हर एक संदेश पसंद है। इसकी मिट्टी से मुझको आती सौंधी सी सुगंध। मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है, मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है। इसकी हर एक बात निराली, इसकी हर सौगात निराली। इसके वीरों की गाथा सुन मन में आती नई उमंग। मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है, मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है। देख लिया हमने सारा जहां, पर देखा नहीं भारत जैसा। इसकी मिट्टी में जन्म लिया है, इसकी हवाओं की ठंडक से आती है मन में नई उमंग। मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है, मुझे मेरा देश पसंद है। जय हिंद।
Dance is one of the most divine form of arts. It is much more than just moving your hands and legs. Actually, dance is the way to express individual's feelings. So, get ready for all the excitement and delight. With a good round of applause, let's welcome girls of class 9th.
Thank you. के लाना साइकिल दे के चलना होना गोरी डंडिया बिच फसा लैनी जद गोरी का मुंह खुल जाना दुलिया आटा चुक के पाना मानड़ गीता झट मना लैनी
performance it was. You have risen up the energy really high. Thank you, students.
Dear netizens, it's time to acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to make this e-celebration possible. On behalf of Guru Nanak Foundation Public School, first of all, we extend our most sincere thanks to Almighty God for making this event happen. Now we would like to thank our respected ma'am for being the catalyst that stimulated us to do our best. With a deep of sense appreciation, we thank our dedicated teachers for their untiring efforts. Our sincere gratitude goes to all the parents and well-wishers for their rock-solid support system and encouragement. Thank you so much all for sparing time and attending e-celebration for today's event. Once again, we wish you a very happy Independence Day. Thank you.